just as you can pin applications to your start screen, you can also put your favorite applications with your favorite websites on the start screen and just a touch away. I'll call one thing to your attention today particularly, because I think it's very interesting, which is the redesign that we did in MSN, all for Windows 8 and IE 10. We redesigned it so it shares the same gorgeous look of Windows 8, and it is the first website, I would say, that's been fully designed to take advantage of the touch capabilities in IE 10 and will lead the way. I think it's a great example of how a website can look and feel in the Windows 8 world. We also launched Outlook.com. It's a new modern email service designed to work seamlessly on the web and in Windows 8. SkyDrive will keep your photos and other documents in sync. And Windows 8 has an incredible real-time communications experience with our new Skype application. Skype on Windows 8, it's fast, it's easy, it's beautiful. It's designed to be always on, to be immersive, effortless, and easy to use. It's fun. It truly is the best Skype experience on any device. No device is complete without an entertainment experience. So we're launching the Xbox Music Service, Xbox Video, and Xbox Games with Windows 8. With Xbox Music, you create your own playlists and you stream from this global catalog of 30 million songs for free. And if you actually own an Xbox, with Xbox Smart Glass, you can pair your Windows 8 device with your Xbox console to control your living room environment. Simply select a movie from your tablet, Windows 8 tablet, and cue it to play to your television set. It gets even cooler. When you watch a movie, your Windows tablet converts into the ultimate second screen experience.